Now, when players are eliminated in Squid Game, it's vile, it's brutal, inhumane, barbaric, and I don't like it. So instead, I will do a much more peaceful approach and inject them with some microchips. And when you lose a game, you are peacefully put to sleep.